We convinced Heather to help us put these custom coral inserts in this tank. But once she saw that there were sharks in the tank, she was unconvinced.
Are you out of your mind? This is not what I'm going in. That's not even funny. I'm not going in.
Oh, my God. So when I saw those sharks, I couldn't decide whether or not I wanted to throw up or just smack Brett in the head.
That's a black tip right there. I am not going in that tank. Are you out of your mind?
Not that big of a deal. They don't bite.
You go in.
Please, this has to be done today. So please, go get your bathing suit on so we can get this done.
I'm not happy. Whatever.
One, two, three.
It was hands down the scariest thing I have ever done.
Her toes, they look like squid. The sharks, they're starting to go nuts. They probably thought they were gonna get fed.
On three. One, two, three.
Oh, go. Oh my God.
There you go.
Oh, I'm sick to my stomach. I hate you both.
Don't scratch the front of the tank.
Yeah, watch the front.
Something tells me that scratching the tank wasn't the first thing on her mind.
Oh, yeah, you think?
It's by me, please.
Let's go. Heather. Grab the pole.
Oh, my God. You don't even understand.
Heather.
I still get goosebumps when I think about those sharks touching my legs and rubbing up on me.
There's the black tip. Brett!
I'm down here. What am I doing? You got the pole.
I remember them poles.
We told Heather that those black poles were high-tech shark sticks that kept sharks away, but they were really just mop handles.
They're all by me right now. Oh, my God. The shark stick is not working. Oh, oh, my God.
You want some cheese with that wine?
Every part of my body was shaking. I'm scared to death. I'm doing you a favor, and all you could do is laugh and make fun of me.
That's what brothers are for.
You owe me so big for this, I have to tell you right now.
Boy, I'm dead tonight.
Oh, my Lord.
Do you want to tell him what happened when we got home, or should I?
Oh, yeah. I paid for it. You made me sleep on the couch for 3 nights.